everyone. Hello once again. Yeah, today is Monday and it's 7:30 p.m. Pero maliwanag pa. Kumbaga sa atin parang mga ano to. 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Okay. Today is Monday. 7 o'clock, 7:30. 7:30 p.m. Ayan, nakikita nyo. Wala nang yellow. Nakikita na yung daan. So, it's showing na. It's melting. Dati, gabundok at parang mga unan at kumot ang mga snow. Ngayon, ayan na siya. Nakikita na yung grass. Yung mga damo. Lumulutang-lutang na yung mga damo. Pero malamig pa rin. It's positive 1. So, kung freezing pa rin, freezing. Kasi 0 degrees, freezing, di ba? So, pero malaking bagay na ganito na yung weather. Medyo manipis na yung masusuot mo, pwede na. Pero malamig pa rin pag nagtagal ka sa labas. And yeah, hello everyone! And just saying hello to my cousin, El Tito's Resto in Parian, where you can find masarap na lugaw and tokot baboy and mga ano pa sila, may mga bago pa sila, chicken and beef tapa. And also to my cousin in Tayabas, Quezon, Kuya Ding, the Kubo Kubo Resto Bar. Oh, hope you're having a good sales then. Daming pumupunta rin sa kanya. Yun doon naman yung where you can find yung mga pansit hab-hab, mga pansit, and mga ulam din. So, yeah, puro sila nasa food business. So, hi, hello. Hello, everyone. Yeah, yung mga pinsan ko dyan sa Tayabas, Quezon. Hello. Hopefully, we can meet again. Someday, somewhere. sa isang beses. Okay. And, yan. So, medyo ini-enjoy na. Malapit na ang summer. So, yung mga bata is on vacation right now. They are having their spring break. So, 1 week silang yan, mag-e-enjoy sa bakasyon. And, yeah. Hello, everyone. And, hope back to normal na naman lahat. So, yeah. Wishing everyone a good day. Have a pleasant afternoon. And, yeah. Hello, everyone. Yeah. Bye-bye.